And now Hunter Dozier, he is 0-for-2. Belted left center field. That is gone.
Not a way to help him out, partner. There you go. Boy, he got all that one. And now they tried to get inside and it didn't. It just stayed in the middle of the plate. Checking his hips there, getting loading them up.
He is trying to take them to the finish line. Hunter Dozier hits one into deep left center field, and that is gone. And the Royals have their first run since the third inning. Hunter Dozier hits his second of the year, and it's the